have these things cranked.
We're very nervous.
Playing the Carol.
And Allison Skinner. Diane. Florence. Number 10. Shelley. Harvey Cassidy. How's your boss for being the newspaper hero?
Florence is going to be collecting all of this. Bill, can you lead us in? We wish you a Merry Christmas.
I'm with Florence Kutry, the winner of Shetland Vault. How's it going today, Florence?
You're like fainting. Do you believe it?
You know, it's crazy. So you must be so excited, you know, to be our winner this year.
Yes.
And it's pretty fitting, I guess. You were number 25 for the heat, so.
25, I picked.
I don't know. So what are your plans, you know, with all this great new stuff you got now? Any plans you already have made out to what to do with it?
No. As far as it went, my husband passed about 2 months ago, so we weren't really going to do anything.
Of course. That's awesome. Now you can have a nice extravagant, you know, that's fantastic.
Yes.
That's great to hear. So, you know, your key number 25, how was the whole experience? Like, would you definitely recommend people try and get them out to the vault next year kind of thing?
I sure would.
All right.
Because you never know.
For sure.